This tutorial shows how to find and replace font formatting in Word for Mac. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to find and replace font formatting in Word for Mac. Font formatting includes color, size, underlining, boldness, and italics. First, we'll look at how to find and replace font formatting in the whole document. Then we'll look at how to find and replace font formatting applied to specific text. Don't miss the two important tips at the end, which will help ease the process of finding and replacing font formatting. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps are similar in the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2016 for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video, How to Find and Replace Font Formatting in Microsoft Word. For this example, I'll replace all bold text with regular text throughout the whole document. Please modify these steps according to your own needs. To begin, select the Edit menu, and then select Find from the drop-down menu, followed by Advanced Find and Replace from the submenu. When the Find and Replace dialog box appears, select the Replace tab. And then insert your cursor into the Find What text box, but be careful not to type anything. Next, select the More button, and from there select All in the Search menu in order to search the whole document. Next, select the Format button, and Font from the drop-down menu. When the Find Font dialog box appears, you can select the formatting you want to find, such as a specific font, style, size, color, or underlining style and color. I'm going to select Bold from the Font Style menu. Next, select the OK button. Now the words Font Bold should appear under the Find What text box. Next, insert your cursor into the Replace With text box and reselect the Format button and Font. This time select the new formatting you want to use in the Replace Font dialog box. I'm going to select Regular because I want to replace the previously selected bold font with regular font. After making your choice, select the OK button. The words Font, Not Bold, Not Italic should appear under the Replace With text box. You can select the Replace All button to make all the replacements at once, or select the Find Next and Replace buttons to make one replacement at a time. If you selected Replace All as I have, select OK in the dialog box telling you how many replacements were made. Finally, select the Close button. Your font formatting should be changed throughout the whole document. For this example, we'll find specific text formatted in red and replace that same text with green formatting. Please modify these steps according to your own needs. To begin, select the Edit menu, followed by Find, and Advanced Find and Replace. Next, select the Replace tab in the Find and Replace dialog box, and then type the text that you want to find in the Find What text box. Select the More button if it's not already open, and then select All in the Search menu. Once again, select the Format button and Font from the drop-down menu. When the Find Font dialog box appears, select Red from the Font Color menu or another format of your choosing, and then select the OK button. Now type the same text, or different text if desired, into the Replace With text box, and then reselect Format and Font. Next, select green or another formatting from the Replace Font dialog box, followed by the OK button. Returning to the Find and Replace dialog box, select Replace All, or use the Find Next and Replace buttons to make one replacement at a time. If you selected Replace All, select OK in the dialog box telling you how many replacements were made. Finally, select the Close button. Your font formatting should be changed for the specific text. Finding and replacing font formatting is not always a straightforward process. Here are two tips to consider before your next formatting session. When you add formatting to the Find and Replace dialog box, Word will normally keep that selection in the dialog box until you close the software. If you want to clear previously selected formatting before closing the software, place your cursor in the affected text box and then select the No Formatting button. Occasionally, the formatting options entered into the Replace With text box don't replace the options in the Find What text box. Instead, they're added to the options in the Find What text box. When this occurs, experiment with multiple replacement sequences to reach the formatting you need. For example, if you put the italic format in the Find What text box and put the bold format in the Replace With text box, Word won't replace the italic text with bold text as you might expect. Instead, it will add bold text to the italic words. But you can still remove the italic format if you do a second replacement sequence, this time replacing the italic format with the not italic format option. For more Word for Mac tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to adjust the space between words in Word for Mac, and how to create custom list numbers in Word for Mac. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.